Okay, here's my Yeti. I've always loved the looks of this thing, but I take it out, rip around the parking lot, run into stuff, and it's broke until I can get all the pieces that need to fix it. I can take it out, run it, jump it over rocks, do wheelies, and run into stuff and break it some more. And it goes back on the shelf. This last time, I really hit with some velocity. And as far as rebuilding it, it's gonna take a bit. Okay. So, I think this time it's going to turn into a donor car. I like it, but for all the fun I have versus the cost and how often I get to drive it, maybe a minute or two every 3 months, I hate to see it go. But you got to make a decision sometime. Got all this really nice metalwork in the front, and look at that pinion gear. That baby flies. Herein lies my problem. Okay, this is what's left of the chassis. I haven't tore it all the way down yet. There's still some good stuff on here. Battery tray, sway bars, nice metal brackets. 10-to-1, I mean, it's already, the chassis broke, but not quite ready to trash it. We'll see what we can do with that. But I ended up with an all metal axle. Receiver and transmitter. That gold is a gyro. There's a servo. Good condition, everything works. Nice motor. Tranny works. I was surprised to see it has a transfer case on it. Mamba X. That baby's, all this stuff is going to be used real soon. The linkages, springs, a drive shaft, some nice tires. Some of them are a little beat up. They got chewed up pretty good in some of the rolls and whatnot. This, I still don't know what I'm going to do with this. It's all real nice parts. Maybe some of that stuff will fit on my Traxxas. I'm not sure. Now this is going to be my next project. Like I customized the other Wraith, this is our other Wraith. And I'm just going to go at it with this one. You remember Bones, I'm sure. Some of you guys, anyways. But there's nothing wrong with this Wraith. It's pretty much stock, just snazzed up a little bit. And I'm going to take it all down and rebuild it, see if I can think up some new tricks to make it work better. And this will be a long project. I'm going to let the guys in the garage do it. And usually, you know, I'll video a little bit, but usually once I turn the camera off, more stuff gets done by the time I get the camera back on again. So we'll see just what they do to it. We'll see you.